Psalm of a Franciscan Missionary of Mary. You give us the gift, O God, to each of us, to be a Franciscan missionary of Mary. You call us to announce the good news. Through your gift, you invite each of us to participate in the offering of Christ. You call us to live this offering like Mary, in a complete and joyous disponibility, ready to go where we are sent with Eucharistic contemplation at the heart of our mission. You invite us into communities of faith, following the Franciscan way of minority, simplicity, closeness to the poor, and reconciliation. We come from different nations and different cultures. The intuition of Mary of the Passion impels us toward the universal. Daily life is a privileged space where we strive to live this vision in international and intercultural communities as a way of promoting the communion of all people in God's kingdom. You invite us, O God, to participate in the universal mission of the Church, bringing to it the charism you first gave to Mary of the Passion. Today, this gift from you directs us toward living justice as artisans of peace, incarnating the good news in cultures, and helping to create communion through relationships of dialogue and collaboration. We discover our choices are permeated by a contemplative way of looking at all creation, Mary's attitude of disponibility, and by Franciscan minority. This vision you place before us, O God, challenges us to open our hearts to the universal, to be ready to be sent far from our countries and receive those who are sent. To be ready to go beyond boundaries, beyond all that excludes and marginalizes, to give ourselves ever more completely in an attitude of permanent conversion. You call us to be women at the service of that communion which comes from your Spirit and realizes the kingdom. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.